Thank you, Jonathan. New at 5, the Indiana Department of Transportation has announced lane closures for I-69 in Vanderburgh County. Beginning June 17th, crews will begin lane closures on I-69 in Vanderburgh County, just south of the Lloyd Expressway. Now, lane closures will occur in both north and southbound driving lanes of I-69 between State Road 66 and State Road 662. These lane closures will allow for drainage structure replacement. Work is expected to last through the first week of July. The community.